So I came to buy akara and plantain. It is a staple breakfast in my country. Akara is basically blended beans with salt, pepper, onion, and then it's fried in that hot oil. Yes, I know the environment looks unhygiene in Western standards, but I promise you, we've been surviving on this for years in my country and nobody gets sick. We have our immunity is strong enough to hold it, so don't worry about it.
Chabu 15 for where?
Thank you.